around.
Hey, welcome back, to Starship Troopers. She's in charge now. I guess that's not a surprise. That's not a lot of people. Well, shit. Oh, come on, kill the motherfucker. Don't... What the heck? They started him off with holding fire. Roger that. That's some dumb shit, you know? Affirmative. Now, I don't know why I'm supposed to not kill stuff. Roger that. That is a bug layer. Can my snipers hit that from here? Opening fire. They can. They can fucking hit that. All right, well, I might have had to deal with that bug layer later on at some point. Now, I won't have to. Definitely like fighting ahead. Affirmative. Keeping me on hold fire is not like the best thing, but it kind of implies that they want me to do that. And they definitely can't fucking fight tigers. I know they're not capable of that. Sir. Sneak past. Well, we'll see if they can. I don't know if that's something they're allowed to do. All right, snipers, y'all fucking getting caught down there is... Dumb.
Yes?
Y'all need to do exactly what I want you to do.
Sir.
Fire. Oh, okay. I get it.
Sir.
Y'all want me to lure them over here. And then you want me to shoot the explosive barrels when they're right next to them.
Take the shot.
Got it. Sniper. Oh, shit.
Yes,
you just fucking fired at them. God damn it.
Roger that.
Well, running away now.
We have a man to rescue.
Ooh, attack bombing run.
Hawthorne trained you.
Let's just fucking kill these tigers like that.
To do him proud.
You just gave me an air force. Hell yes. Y'all just kind of stand up here and I will get that fucking fleet liaison to drop tacks on everybody. Tactical nukes are unfair. I'm going to put the snipers up there. Have them pick off anything. Oh, that's a tiger. All right, how about y'all shoot that then? There you go. That's not, yes. Nope, not what I wanted. Kill that one tiger by itself. Boom. Yeah. And those are warriors and those are warriors. Y'all can handle those.
Sir.
Victor Yarrow. Contact Victor. All right,
sir?
Well... Somebody else that they're probably going to kill before I even fucking get there, because they like to do that to me. Tell me, hey, go meet this person, and then they fucking murder them before I even fucking get there.
Yes?
Oh, and a cutscene.
Found the shuttle.
So I don't even get to level the thing
and
up.
There's Colonel Yarrow.
Colonel Yarrow. Okay. Just murdering people. I don't know that I really want to talk to Colonel Yarrow, but we can't target him. Maybe I didn't see that. I don't, maybe it's something outside. And another cutscene immediately.
Colonel Ava Cortez reporting.
Not ever.
These, they're kind of like obvious, like fascist bullshit.
Understood.
Having somebody whose entire fucking job is, I know everything, and I trust everything that I ever think, and because other people give me the power to do so, I can do whatever I want to with this ability. I don't actually have to be a good person or anything.
If you're done poking around in my head.
It is very important to remember, this man is not actually a psychic. There is no psychic ability in the movie universe. There is no such thing as psychic ability. So this is from the movie universe. There is no such thing as psychic ability. The whole point is they don't have that. I was not supposed to go anywhere near that. Yep.
The mission's failed.
Yep. We failed. Okay, so there's a autosave function, and I don't have to worry about it anymore. I'm just going to auto-attack move there and get to the fucking base so that he doesn't die, because he's apparently fragile. He's about to die again. Goddamn.
We should move out.
It did not take him all that long to get really fucking hurt.
Sir.
All right, we're here. You don't have to worry about dying now.
Okay.
It's very important to remember that these people are not actually psychics. They are just pieces of shit who think they have power, so we give them the ability to use that power. It's a full-on manipulation of people.
If nothing seems odd, send
new objective. Get at least 6 war support. Well, I can do that. So that's not going to be a problem. Plasma grenadiers and the bug hives are activated now, so they'll actually send shit. All right.
Sir.
I don't see that as much of a problem.
Keep low.
There's a supply depot down that way. I got a couple of these stars to go and get ammo caches. I guess because I need the supply, but I would like the war support to build turrets, you know? I can't see in there, so I'm just going to drop a fucking bombing run on it. And I hear dead bugs. Hearing bugs die is all I really care about. This strategy seems to work pretty well, of just inching an HMG closer and closer to bug hives until it's essentially up their ass. And it works very clearly well in most occasions. So I'm just going to keep fucking using it.
Awaiting order.
There we go. All right. Now, can I... I've got everything sort of cornered here. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
If I can get them in there quick enough, this is not going to fill up. Come on. Don't... I see that red line crawling. Don't you fucking dare. Get down in that fucking cave and clear this shit out. Does it get me war support to do this? Okay. Ooh, a double war support. That means extra turrets. And that is all that means to me.
Additional supplies.
Hell yes. I needed supplies. Okay, give me more riflemen. And my snipers are going to just kind of walk up here. And... everybody else. Oh yeah, and I need to build turrets over that side. This side I don't care about so much since I took that thing, but I don't like the arrow. Tells me something might be coming in. I don't like things coming in this direction. Making a bridgehead. I'm gonna just put fucking turret here. And if y'all would just die before you get there. I don't want my engineers getting fucked up by hoppers. But as long as I can put that there, y'all can just kind of... Well, I don't want you in the way. Y'all are definitely in the way if you're standing there. Unit under attack? What are you talking... Oh, my God. Y'all can't do that. That's not allowed. I can tell you to shoot outside your range? I was kind of just grasping at a straw there. Fuck yeah. That's obviously not supposed to be something I can do.
Engineers report.
Okay. Slowly killing every bug inside of that hive. Definitely the way to do that. And also just cheating and telling this thing to shoot a thing outside of its range. Obviously the way to do that too.
Our war support has increased, sir.
Fucking right. Construct 3 HMGs. I currently have 3 HMGs. Did you want me to keep them constructed in the central base? In the central base? No. No, I'm not going to do that. The fleet liaison has done no direct killing. So I kind of feel like maybe the tac strikes are actually gaining the fleet liaison some experience. I don't know, but I think that must be what's happening.
Go, fleet.
The bugs are coming. Sense them.
We're going to have to pull back to the inner defenses and shorten our lines.
What? Oh, fucking shit. Okay, let's dropship transport right there to in here. Yeah, how about all of y'all get back? I don't want any of y'all to die. So everybody jump on the dropship. Get the fuck into the base. Y'all are gonna build these defenses.
Yarrow has been killed.
No shit. They aimed right at his ass. God damn it. The last autosave was here. So. Alright, I'm gonna summon some engineers back this way. And I'm gonna send y'all up here.
Roger that.
And these engineers gonna start building some stuff. And you know what? I'm actually gonna get another set of engineers and get them to fix this HMG tower. Cause it really fucking needs it. It keeps getting fucking shot. I need y'all to move, and I need you to move. I need y'all to keep fucking running. All of y'all need to, oh, all right. Move over there. Y'all keep fucking going. Get over there. Fleet liaison, I want, yeah, can you call in an attack strike right there? Kind of save the day a little bit before you die. All right. Let me just summon some riflemen over here. And I'm going to give you guys another HMG in your group two. And all of these riflemen are group one. Of course they're under attack. They're out. They're out and about, man. This particular fucking section of the fight is not going as badly as it could be, because I'm just kind of throwing grenades every time they drop a fucking rifleman over here. Every single time they drop a rifleman over here, I just fucking toss a grenade at the tigers that are here. Oh, damn. All right, get over here. Can y'all take it back? You cannot. There is no chance of that. All right, well. Comms base is operational. Holy shit, you took it back?
There's my exit.
Awesome. Holy shit, I can't believe that worked.
For the first time, leading the unit, you did well, Cortez.
Yeah, well, you should have known if the unit was going to do well or not. That's entirely on you, proof that you're not a fucking psychic.
Fleet is standing by to evacuate.
Good. Can we get the hell out of here then? Yeah, we'll do that. I'm gonna... Oh, can't summon more people. I guess we win. And they all died right there. Shit, man. I win, that's all that matters. Even though I lost like fucking three times. Hope you enjoyed it, and I hope you come back for the next one. I'll see y'all later. Bye.